welcome in. It's a new welcome in. Glad to have you. We're on American Truck Simulator. We're doing, Christmas Wonderland. So, getting our truckload. Let's see the nearest one is. So where are they? Oh, there's one. I gotta go very far for one, I guess. Get out of here and find our truckload. Oh, do this. 24. Or I can just do this. Oh, and yeah, it's a trap. Oh, let's go. Dallas. 24. Yes. I could just go to the rest stop, but it's okay. Or I could just drive around. I could have done that too. New, welcome in. You just came back for another video. Welcome back. Glad to have you. You haven't yet, hit that like and subscribe button too. Alright. What I should have done is should not. Oh well. Their Christmas present, post office, and something else. Oh, I should have done that. It just transferred me to that location. Should have done that. There we go. So, give me. Oh, I gotta turn around. Actually, I just drove all the way there, I guess. Oh well. <clears throat> 12 minutes, not that bad. If it was an hour, I'm like, oh, that'd be a long hot drive. Next one. You get one of the truckloads and go to the circle, little swiggly, called the, after you get one of the loads, you go to the truckload, you get one, go to that waste spot. Then you go to the Wonderland, Christmas Wonderland. Did I? Oh, okay. Kind of way out, lost where I was. Lost track where I was. Alrighty, get to the squiggle and then you can go to Christmas Wonderland. Wow, that was close. I went to the wrong spot. Thought it would be the second one, not the first one. First one of the cars. Alright. See the little snow falling? You just drive underneath one and... into... I wish you can just stay in this Christmas Wonderland instead of all the truckloads and like big area. But oh well. Is what it is. Christmas train, it's Christmas train. Can I drive right on it? No. Oh, well. I don't know how people would drive like this. It's really hard. Alrighty, call it there. Thanks for watching. Until next time, thanks for watching. Bye for now.